Okay, that was pretty cool.
What is going on, guys? Craig1287 here, bringing you yet another VR gameplay, this time taking a look at Sairento VR. I have no clue if I'm pronouncing that correctly. But, yeah, this is a game that just kind of came out of nowhere. A buddy of mine, Nylum, posted on Discord a link to this, and I went and checked out the Steam page for it. They had a video, and it looks really, really incredible for a game that just hit early access, and I've heard nothing, seen nothing on Reddit. None of the YouTube channels that I subscribe to have mentioned this thing, so it just kind of came out of nowhere. So let's take a look at it, and I just came off of a session of playing some of the Serious Sam game for a little bit. No motion sickness yet off of that one, so let's see if that continues. Alright, so Master Hand, your right hand will be used for pointing and interacting with the game UI. That's what I want. Movement mode. So it looks like both of these are still teleport options, I think. It's just, I don't know, maybe one just doesn't let you go as far. Looks like this one's a straight line point. This one has like the curved line but lets you go further, maybe. I don't know. Full mode gives you access to the full range of combat maneuvers to dispatch your enemies. Does it have a reduced mode? Is suited for people prone to motion sickness. All jumps are converted into blinks. Alright, so let's go full. Again, I just... Ooh, there's the sound. Alright. Well, visually, this looks pretty cool. Move across... Alright, so this is obviously the tutorial. Alright. Move across the ground with the blink ability to blink. Hold down the trackpad and point at the ground, then released. Okay, so yeah, that's... There's the curve. Let's see, what is this bar that I have down here? I don't know what that is. Looks like it's going down. Maybe time slows as you do this. And that's like the, charge that you have for it. That's cool. If so, I have no clue. Alright, by adjusting your wrist angle upward, you can turn your blink into a jump. If the arc is red, it means that you cannot move. Okay, so there's red. There we go. And then, let's turn it into... Okay. Oh, that's really cool. And that didn't feel that bad at all. Like, I didn't really get any ooziness out of that or anything. Alright, cool. Oh! Well, that was more of a teleport than a jump. Blink and jump requires focus. That's probably the bar. The further you go, the more focus it costs. You regain focus by resting for a short moment. It is represented by the blue bar at the bottom of your vision. So let's try to... I almost wish... I don't know if the camera's gonna be able to pick this up. That'd be really cool if you could actually use your thumb to, like, if you wanted to, maybe have the arch, like, come down a bit to where I could just jump just over this. If you could, like, bring your thumb down, and that would be, like, reducing the power of the jump. Alright, so that was an actual jump, whereas that's more of a teleport. Maybe it's because it's a down? Let's see if I do this. Oh, see, that does a teleport. That does a teleport. I guess there's just a very distinct point, like a breaking point, like this is considered a jump, this is considered a teleport. So, man, I kind of wish it would always do the jump. The motion did. Oh, and that was a teleport. Let's see if I can go back over. I like that. Like, that feeling is really, really cool. It reminds me of the PlayStation VR game where you're a mech or whatever and you... Oh, there we go. We did the jump. And you jump from, like, meteor to meteor or something. It just looked really, really cool. Sadly, it's a PSVR exclusive. Alright, view your available weapons with this button. Is it multi-hand? Move your hand over the stinger pistol and equip it by squeezing the grip buttons. So we'll try it on my left. And then move your hand over the stinger pistol and equip it by squeezing. Alright. Cool. Okay, so you only get one. Oh, very cool, very cool. Oh, there's a... Oh, that glow. I don't know if that's coming through. I don't know which view you guys are seeing, the left or the right lens, but that glare, that is very distracting. Alright, so it's got melee, and it has... Looks like you do have limited ammo. It's like some cool effect going on there. Alright. Fire the pistol with the trigger button. Reload by shaking the gun downwards. Shoot out the orange... panels to proceed. Alright. Looks like the reflex sight is... Oh, nice. That's pretty cool. I was waiting for something to trigger or whatever. But no, I literally was shooting out the panels because they were blocking my path. Alright, chests contain a variety of things, from currency items like ducats, a little Warframe reference, to helpful relics that you can use to modify your weapons. Chests, yeah, I've heard this has some RPG elements to it. So, chests with green lights can be opened by being near them. Alright, felt a little vibrate. Okay, that's just because my sword is like entering my body or something. It's gonna feel vibrate. I don't know why it's vibrating. Well, alright, so by being near them. Alright, how do I grab? Do I point at it? Are these items behind there? Do I reach out and grab? I don't know. I don't know what to do. I want the ammo. See, do I use the grip? I don't know. Do I do that? I don't know what to do. But it doesn't look like it replenished much ammo. Maybe it did. Looked like I had 60 rounds before. Oh well. Alright, so let's go over here. Refill your ammo by collecting this pickup. Alright, so that's one I saw in the thing. You automatically collect them when you are nearby. Alright, so I don't have to pick them up. You just pick it up. Alright, 60. Alright, looks like we're going up here now. Whoa, that jump! This is so cool. You can turn your blink and jump into a bullet dive. Time slows down as you perform it, allowing you to execute enemies with ease and style. Perform a bullet dive by squeezing the grip buttons while aiming your jump. Alright, this sounds like... What does that do? Okay, so that's to get rid of. Alright, I want my gun in my left hand, just because I'm a better shot. We'll use this as our oh crap moment. Alright, so we're gonna do that. I want to grip. Take some getting used to, but alright, let's reload that. I do like that reload. I like that. I think actually a lot of games could use that if they don't want to do manual reload. Helps cut down on the buttons needed. Extraction point. Alright, the extraction zone appears when you are done with the mission. Enter it to return to the dojo, your home base. Wham bam, leaving zone. Alright, very cool tutorial. Alright, of course we're in like a dojo kind of setting. Welcome to the early access for the game. This is highly distilled experience of what the final version of that's going to be like. Get a small taste of the exhilarating combat system. We continuously improve, optimize the game in the coming months. Got feedback, bugs, blah, 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 Facebook, Reddit. Okay, there we go, now we got a pointer. Alright, looks like it's clicking noise. Whoa, what are these things popping up? Are these missions? How do you navigate the... Alright, so that was the tutorial that we just did. Map loadout. Very cool. Tempest. That looks like an SMG. Alright, let's look at the Stinger. Accent relic slot. Pistol relic slot. A common hand. Alright, how do these are options? Let's turn the volume music down so I can hear myself think. And so you guys can hear me talk. Very nice that they give different things, different options for what the audio is, not just one giant thing. Alright, let's take a look at gameplay. Alright, so this is difficulty. Casual for floor demo. Alright, let's jump it to normal. Auto hide inventory after interaction. Hide life and focus bars when full. Let's turn that off. I don't mind seeing them all the time. And then movement mode is still full. And then that. Alright, cool. I like options. Graphics. Blood, yes. Blood splatter, sure. Ooh, on camera, so that's in your face. Interesting. Show floating damage numbers. Critical hits only. Sorry about that, I guess. Bloom, let's turn that... Whoa. Dang, yeah. Not a big fan of bloom and pretty much... Oh, resolution scale. Let's go to 1.3. looks a little better. So far, the game is running quite well, so still glad they add that in. Well, yeah, let's keep it on critical hits only. And then about. That is a very complex about page. Alright, so there you go. Doesn't look like there's any like advanced graphics options, nothing like textures and whatnot. Probably get like a one frame increase off of Bloom, but I'm running a 1080, so let you know, let's crank that up to... there we go. 1.5. Still, well, this is just the dojo, probably not a best area to test that out. Alright, cool. Alright, so common handgun you can get off most street vendors, a trusty backup, blah 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 blah. Damage per shots shows your basic like DPS, crit damage. It doesn't show crit chance, so I don't know if that's a... rate of fire is on trigger, so semi-auto, penetration is 0. Unequip. Alright, cool. So there's like some, the Tempest. 112 DPS. So it's only slightly higher than the pistol. But, yeah. It's got 3 slots. Can you even mod the sword? That's pretty cool. Very cool. Alright, let's... Looks like you can have 6 different weapons. Alright, relics. I have no clue what these are. View shop. Let's go view shop. Change. Item's emissive color. Alright, I guess that's like means it's glow. I got melee weapons. Oh, okay. Alright, so there are some stat changing things here. Pistols, SMG, assault rifles, and shotguns. Alright, do I even have money? Where's my... Alright, so ducats is the money. Looks like it has a level. View inventory, mag size, prism of ampleness. Interesting names. All right, skills, life force. Holy crap, there's a lot in this. Improves capacity if you're taking damage. All right, do I have any skills? I'm guessing I have 0. Oh, skill points 5. All right, cool. Techniques and storage, twin holsters, twin sheaths. Oh, you can dual wield melee. That's cool. Expanded inventory, pistol ammo, SMG ammo. Can I use the trackpad was a little weird there. Resource hunter, you gain increased pickup radius. Oh, okay, that's cool. Can I just drag? Ah, there we go. Ammo scavenger, you become more adept at scavenging ammo from, so additional ammo picked up. Very cool. Alright, techniques, mobility. In the blink of an eye, you can shift to another location. You can shift up to 8 meters, costs focus based on distance. Alright, so this is one that we already have. So this just lets you increase the distance. Oh, wow. By 10 meters, that's... Up. Increases it to 10 meters. Okay, so that's just an increase of 2 meters. Very cool. Overdrive. Gain enhanced reaction time after using it. Seems as though time slows down. Sorry, so that's the time slowdown, which... Looks like it is currently at rank 1 as well. Alright, so this one I have 0 ranks. Blade wave. Charge a melee weapon by pointing it backwards and holding down the trigger once charged. Alright, so that's like the Zelda kind of like thing. You can like... Looks like you point it like that away from the... where your HMD is currently aimed. Very cool. And bullet defense increases the size of the deflection zone. Oh, so you can deflect. Very cool. Alright, so this... It's like 2 different melee things, no gun-related ones. Alright, core. Alright, so this is life force I already have. That increases by, what, 10% each time? Alright, improves the rate at which you regenerate life. Okay, cool. Very cool. Discipline, mind, focus. So this increases the amount of focus you have. Inner clarity increases recovery. Oh, so this is focus per second. Tabula rasa, a clean slate. Begin with a new experience you've acquired. Oh, so this is a respec. Okay, cool. Alright, let's do life force upgrade. Might as well. Let's get some techniques. Blade wave, let's unlock. Bullet defense, let's unlock. Storage, how much does this cost? Oh, that only costs... Oh, it costs 2. Alrighty. Let's do holding 2 guns. I'm a big shooter guy, but I do want to try the dual sheath. Let's go with the twin holster. Let's unlock that. Affects Uzi-type weapons as well. Okay, so by increasing that one, you could then dual-wield Uzis. How many? This one only has 1 rank to it, so... Alright, do these have multiple ranks? Yeah, those have multiple ranks. So is that three ranks each? Very cool! Alright. Didn't know this game had so much of this RPG-ishness to it. Don't want to spend too much time in that. Okay, so that tells you how long they are. Is that going to go away then? Alright, cool. So that shows you how long these are available. And I'm guessing the dots underneath show the difficulty. Let's go with elimination. On a pretty cool looking map, the Conclave raided one of our safe house last night. Return, blah, blah, blah. Mission type elimination. Rewards 500 ducats. Begin. Very easy. 1 out of 10. Alright, so yeah, that is difficulty. Cool. Cool, cool. I have absolutely no clue what I'm guessing based on it being called elimination. It is like basic TDM, team deathmatch. Alright, we're going to try one last time. You know, I said that last time. Begin. Come on. I hear them. Yes! Alright, eliminate 20 foes. Alright, we had 3 crashes of it. Let's see, we got... Oh, can I do both? Squeeze. Squeeze. Alright, cool. I got the dual... Jump. Man, these levels look really, really cool. Can I go up here? Oh, I cannot go over there. That's a teleport. Alright. Well, these levels are actually... Alright, let's... faster than I expected it to be. Stood on the cord at one point. Oh, you're still alive. Alright, had a cord. Alright, there's a... Alright, you're still alive. Alright, what did I just pick up? Ducats. Alright, I'm gonna go grab some health. Not noticing the most... consistency and how often I am... Oh, I'm out of ammo on that. Alright, let's grab you. Consistency on when I am doing the slow motion. That's SMG ammo. It says, oh no, that's all assault rifle ammo. Oh, let's teleport. See, I just did the, I did the thing, squeezing on the grip when, oh, it's blue. Savory jewel of serration. So savory. Looks like that's an ammo crate down there. I got some guys coming in. Alright, so is that open? Can I get that? Alright, cool. Looks like I'm still out on pistol ammo. Let's go over here to this crate. Alright. I have totally lost my train of thought. Oh! Sometimes I'm squeezing the grip to do the teleport, but it's not going into slow motion. So, not really sure if I'm just doing it wrong, or if that is a glitch. Oh, I hear... I wonder if I could stealth. Oh, that was cool. Area cleared. Alright. Man, this game would be cool though if it added the ability to move via... What is that? More assault rifle ammo. Alright. The level is... Oh yeah, we gotta find the ending leaving zone. Alright, cool. Again, this is early access, so it could go through a lot of patching. All right, got nine. I picked up 902 ducats. I think I got 500 for completing the mission. I guess that includes the 500. Crit damage, melee stuff. Do I have my laser pointer? Cool. All right, savory jewel. XP on kills with this, and plus 5% damage. Changes item color. All right, so that's cool stuff. Collected 8 items. All right, cool beans. Let's go to the loadout. Go to this Tempest. Let's see, that just changes the color I want. SMG. Cool, there we go. That's what I want. I want to put that on there. I'm hoping you can just take them off easily. Relics. Okay, so this is this is where you can see everything. Skills. Did I gain any? Holy crap, I got 4 skill points from that round alone. Jeez. Let's see. It looked like I didn't. Oh, I guess this is my health down here. Let's upgrade that. Let's go with pistol ammo. So it's currently 60, and it goes up to 75, so it doesn't really go all that much. But let's put a point into that, since I was getting a little low on ammo for both. Core, let's go with all these level 1. So all those at least do start at level 1. Let's increase the focus. So I think that's maybe why I wasn't doing the slow motion as much. So let's Alright, let's try this again. Let's see if we can go crash-free on... I think I did elimination for that, so let's try wave assault. Reward is an uncommon chest. Begin mission. Come on, don't crash! Yes! Alright. I don't know what was causing the crash before, but... this actually looks pretty cool. Wow. I don't know what engine... Oh, I guess I need a weapon. Yeah. Alright, there's the jump. Oh, can I cancel that? I want to do, they haven't spotted me yet. Oh, now they have. Health. Alright, slow motion. Oh, there we go. That's what I want. That's what I wanted to zoom for. Alright, can I get up there? No, I cannot. Oh, but eventually you can increase the range of it. So, oh man, I should have put points in that. This is really what I want to be able to go a lot further. I guess we're just looking. Can I jump into the... Oh man, I thought this was another room. Or, that was less of a jump, more of a... Oh, is this another stealth chance? Huh, alright, there we go. Wave 1 complete. So it looks like... I mean, I could try using the room scale and actually trying to, walk up to them and kill them, but so far, every time I've killed one, with a sword, it's by teleporting into them, and I don't... Alright, so let's take a few steps back. Oh, I guess that made noise. There we go. I've obviously made them aware of my intentions. Oh man, that was... Very cool. Can I jump down? Oh, this is gonna be... Oh, I teleported. So I'm gonna do the jump. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, this is pretty freaking cool now. Alright, let's pick that up. Let's get any... It looks like I'm good on health. That looks like assault rifle ammo, which I still do not have an assault rifle yet, but I am getting ducats. Reload. Ah! Kind of jumped up into the top there. If you guys are wondering what I'm doing, I'm just looking for green crates. Probably gonna go teleport. Surprise that guy. Alright. Let's do the squeeze. Very cool. Almost out of ammo for my pistol again. Get a lot of dadgum. There we go. There's some SMG ammo. Alright, so I'm out of. Oh! Oh man. Alright. Let's do a downward thrust. Oh! Okay, that was pretty freaking cool. I admit. Oh, the crates unlock at the end, I guess, once you complete it? That's cool. Dang, I should have looked around more on the last level. There you go, green crate. Pick up stuff. Cool. That was pretty cool, that end. Just doing a downward attack. That was pretty... Well, I guess I could say it one more time. That was pretty cool. Oh, no, there was... Ducats over there. Oh well. Alright, back in the dojo. I got 1,058 for that one. Alright, critical damage. Gain XP plus critical damage. Man, there's gonna be... Oh, there we go. This is getting like a... Oh, what's the... Just actually patched it. Shadow Warrior 2. Getting like a Shadow Warrior 2 vibe that you're gonna be just mag size and just... Wow, this is a lot of... Prism Serration. That's another Serration one. Alright. Nope. Oh. Alright, clicked on that. Alright. There's a lot of... Wait, mess... Okay, so these are the different weapons. Do I have an assault rifle? Alright, so let's go to... Where's the shop? How do I go to the shop? Is it from here? No. Is it from here? View shop. Alright, so this is just... These are just the relics. I want to actually buy a new gun or something like that. Maybe just get them from crates. Yeah, they're probably loot. Alright, cool. How many skills did I get from that one? 2? Alright, what was the ability that I wanted to get? Or technique? Maybe, oh, I need to try that blade wave. Mobility, yeah, I wanted to increase this, so I want to increase and increase. Alright. Oh, reduces for focus. Oh, very cool. Very cool. Let's jump into another. Oh, the difficulty seems to be scaling now. Let's do survival. 1,000 ducats. Begin mission. Don't crash. Heck yeah. Alright, yeah, survive for 75 seconds, that's not very long. Well, hope I didn't just speak too soon. Alright, actually, let's do that and that, because I want to try out the, Oh, what? Oh, do you have to do a full charge? Oh, is it done where you are looking? Let's see if I try to throw it over there. Alright, it looks like it's done where you're looking. I'm gonna look over here and release. Oh, no, it's where you actually... Alright, very cool. Nope, missed. Oh! Oh man, I just teleported right through him. So much damage to these guys. Alright. Melee is much cooler than I expected. Alright, got him. Alright, how we doing on health? We're doing good. Alright, let's see if we can affect those guys with... suck at that. that. Alright, let's... Oh! Did I just... I think I might get close to my TV there, so... Cut that guy. Just going down here to the crate. Alright, let's go to this crate. Grab. Any other crates that I'm missing? There's that one, but it doesn't unlock yet. Alright, see, I really want to be able to... Ah! Oh, there's probably a guy outside. Alright, let's go to that crate. Let's go up here. What was this? More ducats. Alright. Let's get up here. I hear footsteps. Let's see if we can get another... Oh, this game is definitely going to make you feel pretty... There we go, awesome. That was a crit. Saw the actual damage values on that one. Alright, there we go. Head to extraction point. I'm leaving zone. Very cool. Alright. Holy crap, 2,700 ducats. That's a hefty increase from what I've been getting. Oh, penetrate one or more bodies. Very cool. Probably put that on something like shotgun or whatever. Alright, well there you go. There's a look at... What was the name of this? Sairento? I probably am totally butchering that name, but yeah, this is a... I don't think there's any multiplayer. This could be cool for multiplayer, but it's kind of like Raw Data with more ninja-y-ness. Yeah, very like Borderlands-y, Shadow Warrior 2-ish with the loot and the relic system. I kind of wish I had gotten another gun, but I don't think I ever did. But yeah, this is packed full of content. I think it's like, what, $25 normally? I think on Steam right now it's on sale down to $20. Skills, relics, upgrades, loadout, really cool ninja stuff, some cool looking maps. I love the artistic style. I love Japanese architecture and whatnot. It's got pretty decent options. I like what they've done with the audio, splitting it into three things. Graphics, I kind of wish they had a few more options in terms of like texture, shadow, lighting, that kind of stuff specifically, but you know, at least they let you customize something like bloom on and off, and they give you an in-game resolution scaler. Difficulty and other stuff, pretty feature rich, pretty well-rounded in terms of things. Runs great. Few bugs. We did have those crashes, but it seems like they've been fixed now. I don't know. I'll still post it on the Steam discussion forums. Let the developers know. My Shadow Record should have captured what the desktop said about the crash report. So, yeah, there you guys have it. There's a look at it. Very cool. Looking forward to see what they come out with when the game is fully out and no longer in early access. So, hope you guys have enjoyed all of this. Have a good one. Ta-ta.